Coppola Connection next week is a romantic fantasy, the enchanting story of a young couple who have a row and decide to go their own separate ways. But in the end, true love triumphs. With a soundtrack sung by Crystal Gayle and Tom Waits, it's One from the Heart at 9 o'clock next Tuesday. And among the newest romantic movies, Falling in Love will be a talking point in Film 85 on BBC One in just over 5 minutes. Stars Meryl Streep and Robert De Niro talk to Barry Norman. There's also a look at Into the Night, a new comedy thriller from John Landis. Here on BBC Two, in a moment, more from the World Snooker Championship. At 7:30 tomorrow, the April edition of Bookmark.
Tu esti au ne esti. Til staras nun la demando.
That was Hamlet, speaking as he sometimes does in Esperanto. On Bookmark this month, we look into the literary possibilities of this artificial tongue. We also talk to the author of an impressive new novel, From America Via Greece, and a new biography of Dorothy Wordsworth. Sister of the poet William is how Dorothy was mainly thought of for 100 years. But she had her own distinctive gifts. Not least, she really did look at nature without wanting to possess it.
A sweet evening, as it had been a sweet day. A grey evening. And I walked quietly along the side of Rydal Lake with quiet thoughts. The hills and the lake were still. The owls had not begun to hoot, and the little birds had given over singing.
That's Bookmark, tomorrow at 7:30, here on 2. On R2, the action comes from the World Snooker Championship in Sheffield.
Well, let you come here. I hope you can hear me, because we are here at the Crucible Theatre in Sheffield for our programme here on the fifth night of the championship. Let me tell you what's been happening during the day if you haven't been with us. It's been a good day for big stories. Here are the facts and figures. Patsy Fagan, a qualifier, has got through. He's beaten Willie Thorne. John Parrott, a qualifier, has got through. He's beaten John Spencer. Mike Haddad, another qualifier.